I'm amongst part 139 of my playthrough of Borderlands 2.
Hi, I don't want to kill you, which is kind of weird. I need your help. Oh, I should have a name. Humans have names. I bet I'm malfunctioning like the Dickens, so how about Mal? Hi, I'm a robot, and I don't like that. Could you help me become human? Maybe? I don't wear clothes. But I see humans wearing lots of clothes. Could you get me clothes from those bandit guys nearby? I'll wear so many clothes, I'll be the best human ever. When I'm human, I can finally stop being so good at math. Nothing is more boring than being able to multiply 8281 by 933332.454 to get 772892601.574.
Yeah, that does sound boring as fuck. You know what, after this I might actually go back and redo the old side quests that I didn't do before because of the time limits on them. Because it seems like the time limits aren't that bad. Just to get them off my thing. Can't I break this? steps any close. Whoops.
I don't die so easy.
Gotcha, bitch. Oh, fuck, where are you? How many missions this thing gives me? Can I spare a couple of limb? Thanks for watching part 139, I'll see you in part 140.